I never thought I could attract thousands of donors to support my charity foundation until I joined the Philanthropy University.